people in here, or is it just you?
Ah, why, it isn't fantastic and deploying rockets. It's been a long time since you've given my lesson.
How many times do I have to defeat you, Bill Gax, before you get the hint?
You're not going to stop my class this time, Ben 10. You and your precious prophet are no more.
Yeah, I'm gonna ruin the day, blah, blah, blah. Can we fight now? What are you doing here?
Surprise. Bill Gax beams me back aboard. Right after you. Good deal, dude. I wonder what happens when you blast unfiltered Nosevoid energy directly at someone at close range. Don't try this at home. I am a trained professional.
Your time, Ben. Now, the right moment.
Why, Ben, I propose that it is Ben Benison.
We don't have any time for your nonsense, you two. If you don't do what I say, the Omnitrix is going to be destroyed with you in it.
What the? Motion carried.
Now, what made you go and do that for?
Asthma. But I had to. The earth and Bill Gates and the no void projector was...
Relax, kid. You did good. That was some mighty fine earth saving you did there. Kudos. I knew you were the right one to bear the Omnitrix. What I meant was, how did you know when to use the effects?
Timing is everything. You're not gonna power it down again, are you?
Are you kidding? Silly earthling. For saving the world, you don't get rebooted.